For those looking for something a little more centrally located and not willing to give up any of the luxury and elegance that our hotels are known for, then Grace Bay is your ultimate destination. The resort sits in the heart of Provo's Grace Bay and offers some of the most luxurious and comfortable accommodations on the island. What may surprise you is once you arrive, you instantly feel all the comforts of home.
Hi.
Welcome to Grace Bay Club. We've been expecting you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Wow, we've just arrived at Grace Bay and the pampering's already begun. Cool towels.
Cold drinks.
Oh, and cold drinks. Obviously, a service staff that is one of the best in the business.
We're off to a great start.
Please be seated.
Thank you. What sets Grace Bay apart from the others is its over-the-top accommodations. The resort has 8 different suites to choose from, and all, as they say in the luxury car business, come completely loaded. Each one has oceanfront views, wireless internet access, 60 channels of cable TV, DVD CD players, refrigerators, Egyptian cotton linens, luxury feather beds, and so much more.
If it's the ultimate in luxury and top-notch amenities you're looking for, check out the penthouse suite at Grace Bay. 6,000 square feet of the most impressive living space. Imported Turkish marble throughout, private jacuzzis, media room. This truly is fine living.
Deborah.
Yeah.
Found the media room. Oh, you gotta see this. You're gonna love it.
Look at this amazing view.
The only thing better than the inside of our spectacular penthouse is the view from the outside. The tops of the coconut palms make the grounds of Grace Bay come alive.
And it's here where you can plan your day of adventure or your day of indulgence. The Anani Spa is rated as one of the best in the Turks and Caicos Islands. It has just about everything you can imagine in the way of pampering to the extreme. From head to toe, Anani will treat you like royalty, but make sure to call ahead because it's a popular hangout for guests all over the island.
From check-in to check-out, the staff at Grace Bay is completely dedicated to making sure your stay is both warm and memorable. Their passion is your satisfaction, and it may seem as if they are enjoying their job as much as you are enjoying your vacation.
Anyone can have the best of the best, but if you don't have the best team or the best staff, there is no property.
I'm in love with these people. I think they're the most friendliest, the most outgoing and easygoing persons in the world. I've never met people like that before. We have got all our staff from the Caribbean islands, and we want our guests to feel that Caribbean feel when they come here.
It really is the people. It really is our people that make it special. We have all the luxury amenities that any other hotel has, but I think what it boils down to, we emotionally connect with our guests. And I think that's really important. They leave here feeling that they've made some friends, that they want to come back because there's an emotional attachment.
Thank you.
This looks wonderful. Mm.
The Anna Kiona is the resort's premier restaurant, and it's the only gourmet oceanfront restaurant in Provo. Their menu includes traditional favorites with a Caribbean twist, as well as locally caught fish, conch, and lobster specialties.
And you know, this newly renovated restaurant is really the perfect way to end the day with a fantastic meal in front of this gorgeous Caribbean sunset. Mm. It's really amazing.
Wow. Bon appetit.